Crystal Palace's comeback has thwarted Liverpool here. Dwight Gayle came on to devastating effect. Liverpool were 3-0 up. Steven Gerrard's side have lost such a big advantage here. Goals from Allen, Sturridge and Suarez. Handshake from Gerry Francis there for a crestfallen Brendan Rodgers. Suarez almost in tears. They are top of the league again. But Manchester City, in every other sense, in pole position. The slip against Chelsea and a massive loss of concentration here. If you look at big moments, the deflection on Delaney's shot got Palace believing, and they are a side with belief under Tony Pulis. The rest was down to Dwight Gayle. Alan Smith.
Well, one of those games you won't forget in a hurry. Certainly the Liverpool lads won't, if it means they end up coming second in this fantastic title race. But, well, they're not feeling too good about themselves tonight. 3-0 to the good, couldn't see it through.
Who would have believed it with an hour or so gone? The final score here, Crystal Palace 3, Liverpool 3.